Good afternoon, this is Bruno. 2 hours live, all on CD and in FM stereo. Now, you'll be hearing the best compact disc releases of 1987. Beginning with this, the Pet Shop Boys, and It's a Sin.
Gotta be listening to Bruno.
As a contact sport from Whitney Houston, the CD being Whitney, which got to number 6 in the 1987 CD chart, the full top 10, the countdown a bit later on. It's 23 minutes now to 5 o'clock. It's non-stop compact discs between now and 6 with the compact DJ, Bruno. And here's another speedy CD. Who is it and which CD? Getting quicker, aren't they? I'll have to wait a few minutes for the answer on this one as well. Going to play maybe two or three even now, back to back. Starting with Suzanne Vega, then on to George Harrison and the Beatles. This is Gypsy from Solitude Standing.
You come from far away with pictures in your eyes.
That's what you call a recording session. The Beatles from the CD Let It Be, and the track Get Back, of course. Before that, George Harrison from Cloud Nine, When We Was Fab, otherwise meaning the Beatles, and Suzanne Vega with Gypsy, which is, I believe, number 10 on the CD chart. Again, more of that later on. The speedy CD all those minutes ago was Genesis and Invisible Touch, and just to prove it... a bit later, it's 11 and a half minutes to 5, FM stereo, Radio 1, all compact discs with Bruno until 6, and this is Sister Sledge from a CD called Freak Out, and he's the greatest dancer, Nile Rodgers and Bernard Edwards, of course, and there's a disco sound back in the 70s, it was way ahead of everybody else, but now it just seems just a little bit dated. What do you think? Sister Sledge from Freak Out. He's the greatest dancer. Still seems very, very strange, you know, having to play the music like this using two compact disc players, no record players, although they're still here. I have to say, just a few moments ago, and I do it every CD show, I go to put a CD on the turntable and burst out laughing to myself. To have complete concentration. Still a little nervous here, I can tell you. I just wonder how quiet the audience at Wembley Stadium will be when Michael Jackson attempts to perform these words live.
I just want to lay next to you for a while. You look so beautiful tonight. Your eyes are so lovely. Your mouth is so sweet. A lot of people misunderstand me.
I just can't stop loving you. Oh, I just can't stop loving you. If I get down and I bust up, oh, then tell me just what we'll do. What we'll do. Oh, I just can't stop loving you. Why do you know? I just
favorite, Radio 1.
Debbie?
Just great, Fleetwood Mac. Tango in the Night is the CD, and that's Family Man. Well, it's 4 minutes past five. Really is a slipper show, this, isn't it? Another speedy CD. See if you recognise this. It was Brian Adams and Reckless. Absolutely right. And with a bit of luck on my CD player here, we should have Run to You, which was from the Reckless LP and the CD, of course. But this was released from the Prince's Trust Concert 1987.
Victim of love.
Record I've voted as my favourite record of 1987, and also favourite video of 87. But of course, you've got to be hearing it on CD just in a few seconds.
Well, there are some quizzes where you can join in and get lots and lots of answers right, but there is one quiz that is considered the mastermind of the pop world. Rock Brain of the Universe is back. And today, between 6 and 7 p.m., four of the world's biggest pop experts battle it out for the most coveted title, Rock Brain of the Universe. I'm Simon Mayo. See you at 6 o'clock.
When you want to hear music, then you've got to be listening to Bruno. Bruno on the radio. Everyone. A classic.
Favourite CD of 87 as well. Running in the Family, level 42, and it's over. Okay, coming up at 5:30, there'll be a 5 minute news beat, and then we'll continue through until 6 in FM stereo with all CDs. At 6, as you've already heard, Rock Brain of the Universe. At 7, it's Janice Long. 9, Rock in Russia. And at 10 o'clock in stereo, John Peel's Festive 50. All on Radio 1. And here's Simply Red with The Right Thing from the CD Men and Women. Come, Dire Straits, Thin Lizzy, Paul Simon, Belinda Carlisle, U2, and more. Right Thing from the CD Men and Women. This is Radio 1, right across the UK in FM stereo.
Radio 1, news meet.
5:30, Alison McKenzie.
Stereo FM, Britain's favourite, Radio 1.
All on compact disc between now and 6 o'clock. It's Bruno, and this is Marillion. The CD single, that's Incommunicado. Coming up very shortly, I'll have the rundown of the top 10 best-selling CDs of 1987. Meanwhile, a speedy CD, three tracks here. Going through the search button, you've got to try and recognise which CD. The answer in just a few minutes.
This is one we're going to try and get you moving on, this one. It's a number recorded by Bob Seger, a number called Rosalie.
The longest CD available at present, with well over 70 minutes of music on it. That's Thin Lizzy, the best of Phil Lynott and Thin Lizzy and Rosalie. And this was Billy Joel's greatest hits. Pretty frustrating at times. It has to be one of the most difficult ones today. We'll try and get another one in, or if you prefer not, before 6 o'clock. It's exactly a quarter to six now, and I think here's a track a lot of you have been waiting for. Dire Straits and Your Latest Trick from Brothers in Arms, of course, the CD. Now the ultimate compact disc, with over 33% of sales being on CD. It seems that everyone who buys a CD player goes out and buys this one immediately. And it's only number 35 in the general album chart, but still, at what number would you say on the CD chart? I'll tell you what, we'll count down the top 10 now. At number 10, Suzanne Vega, Solitude Standing. At 9, it's Simply Red, Men and Women. At 8, Graceland, Paul Simon, you're hearing that now. At 7, it's the compilation Hit 6. At number 6 on the top 10 CDs, Whitney Houston with Whitney. At number 5, Dire Straits, Brothers in Arms. At 4, it's Level 42, Running in the Family. At number 3, Fleetwood Mac, Tango in the Night. And at number 2, Michael Jackson with Bad. And I'm going to keep you guessing as to what the number one best-selling CD is of 1987. In fact, I'll play a track from that CD to take us to 6 o'clock. Meanwhile, at number 8, here is Paul Simon, Graceland.
The Mississippi Delta was shining like a national guitar.
Graceland, 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 I'm going to Graceland.
Paul Simon and Graceland. Number 8 on the top 10 best-selling CDs of 1987. I wanted to play Belinda Carlisle and Heaven is a Place on Earth, but time is catching up with me, so I'll play this instead from The Pretenders.
It is time for you to stop all of the
all couple of singles on CD from The Pretenders, and that's Stop Your Sobbing. And the best-selling CD of 1987 comes from U2. In God's Country, from the Joshua Tree. The best-selling CD of 1987. Thank you for listening today, which was produced by Chris Feasey. Whatever you're doing tonight, make sure you have a nice night. This will take us to 6 o'clock, the rock brain of the universe.
Time with Gene Chalice.